A running gingerbread kid. A long time ago, two bakers lived a quiet life in a small cottage by the river. Both of them loved baking, watching TV, and eating gingerbread cookies with milk. One day, they decided to make the largest gingerbread cookie with strawberry icing eyes and M&M candy buttons. They popped it in the oven to bake. Soon, they could hear a banging on the oven door. The gingerbread kid was punching the oven door to get it open while screaming, "Let me out! Let me out!" Punch those arms. You got 30 seconds. Help that gingerbread kid get that oven door open. You got 10 seconds. The oven door sprung open suddenly, and the gingerbread kid quickly jumped off the baking sheet. The gingerbread kid sprinted out the front door. The bakers started chasing after him. "Stop, stop," they shouted, but he was faster than they were. The two bakers could not keep up, and he was able to outrun both of them. "Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread kid," he laughed and kept running. "Let's run in place for 30 seconds.
Oppa, Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppa, 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 Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppa, Gangnam Style.
As he was running, he came across an alligator. The alligator was just about to snap at the gingerbread kid to take a bite, but he outsmarted him and started doing the alligator crawl to trick him to think he was another alligator. "Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread kid," he said and carried on running. "Run in place, 30 seconds. Get away from that alligator. Faster." Alligator joined the chase, and now the bakers and the alligator were running after him, but the gingerbread kid was faster. Further along the path, he came across a donkey. "Stop," called the donkey. "I want to eat you," but the gingerbread kid started doing donkey kicks to keep the donkey away from him for 30 seconds and then ran away as fast as he could. "Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread kid. Run in place. Let's get away." Keep going. You got 15 seconds. Come on. it was not long before the gingerbread kid came across a snake. "Stop, stop, little man, I want to eat you," the snake said. But the gingerbread kid quickly got into a cobra pose to trick the snake. He held it there for 30 seconds, which was just enough time for the snake to slither away. "Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread kid." The snake joined the bakers and the donkey and alligator, but the gingerbread kid only laughed at them while running as fast as he could. He kept laughing until he reached the riverbanks. "Oh no, now they'll get me and eat me. If only I could cross the river," he thought. Suddenly, a fox snuck up to him. "Please don't eat me," cried the gingerbread kid. "I won't eat you," the fox promised. "Why are you running?" said the fox. The gingerbread kid says, "I've been running from those that want to eat me." The fox responded, "Really? I just want to help you. Jump on my back and I will swim across the river and you will be safe." The gingerbread kid had no choice. He jumped for 30 seconds until he had enough spring to get on the fox's back. "Wow, fox, you must be fast to keep up with me," said the gingerbread kid. The fox said, "Well, I try to stay fit and do my best to be active every day and eat well." "That's great," said the gingerbread kid. The fox was getting hungry. Smelling the gingerbread kid was thinking he could trick him. The fox said, "The water's getting really deep. Why don't you jump on my nose to stay dry?" The gingerbread cookie was balancing on one foot on top of the fox's nose and hopping so his feet and legs would not get wet. Practice that hop for 30 seconds.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Fox started to move his head to eat the gingerbread kid. The gingerbread kid lost his balance and somersaulted on the bank on the other side. Practice those somersaults for 30 seconds. Make sure you're safe. Tuck that chin. The gingerbread cookie ran off into the sunset and danced a happy, healthy life. Let's dance with the gingerbread kid.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off to my city, off to my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on,
Everyone was shocked at how fit the gingerbread cookie was, and asked Fox if they could, if he would train them so they could be just as fit and fast. Fox decided to be their personal trainer. He created a routine that they could do every day called the Daily Three. The first daily exercise is push-ups. Push-ups help strengthen your upper body. You can do these on your toes or knees. Let's practice those push-ups for 30 seconds. Second daily exercise is to work your abdominal muscles. Pick which exercise you want to do for the 30 seconds to strengthen those abdominal muscles. Daily exercises to work on your balance. Pick which balance you'd like to do for 30 seconds. And